To what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are winners from the match so widely and clearly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of...
Has a hit!
And that had to be more accurate.
Tries a shot!
Save, absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
Ooh. Hits one!
That's a cracking strike and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Oh, real danger here! He's good for it!
Lovely day, absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have already started here. Going through. Kaya Hahn. And just came up short. Oh look, determination needs to be great.
Ooh.
And it wasn't.
And the shot! And
the first 55 minutes are half of football. Second half gets underway.
Liverpool carrying a one-goal lead.
Looks to thread it through. Nice little flick.
Wanted to go further ahead, but it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach to the defence.
And Joe!
In with the challenge.
No one ever sees me, sees me. He's left his man. John!
No one ever sees me, sees me. No one ever sees me.
that is that. Liverpool held on. It's a nice edge game, a single goal margin. They have won. Now Sean hits